get everything that they want. But we have to make some compromises on all the sides of these several sides.
On Water City, I mean, on Water Sewer issue, is everybody in here got an agreement? If you are, raise your hand on these, on adding these three things into the, next territorial agreement. Basically, got to communicate, which basically communication, we send the letter, asking for an extra territorial request. Maximum time will be 5 days. And if there's any reason, there's a need, they can ask for a shorter time. Yes, ma'am. Does anybody disagree with those things?
And I'm going to talk about the current litigation that the county's in, appealing the court bill against the case from the DCA. But on behalf of all the cities, we made two requests that this process can move further, because we feel that's a separate thing between Lowndes County, DCA, and that shouldn't affect this process. We've been denied that twice. So I guess my question is, we agree to all this tonight, and we've already asked for this, let's get through it, let's move with this thing. Is this going to move through?
Yes.
Because we've been denied twice with the letter we've had. Yes, we've got letters.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got letters.
I don't care about legal issues.
I'm with you as well.
I don't care. Five issues around this table. If we could all agree on stuff,
I'm just saying what's been told to us in the past, so you understand you are a little bit, hesitant, because we've asked twice now. Let's get this process on with this. Litigation's not even involved with the cities, it's between the county and DCA, whoever it is between that. So my question is, if we do all this tonight, we make all the decisions, are we moving forward with the rest of this to clear it up?
Now, the reason we're litigation with DCA is because of we couldn't get together with the city to begin with. So
it's not.
Okay, it doesn't matter. It's a legal aspect, it doesn't matter. If we can get together on Water and Sewer, if we can get together on Water and Sewer, that was the biggest issue. Is there anything else we want to talk about tonight? Anybody else have anything else they want to talk about tonight as far as